that I think the person that owns it should at least put a fence around it to keep the kids out of there. I've seen kids going in there and throwing bricks and stuff, you know. And if it's dangerous, if it's got asbestos in it, I don't know how they cannot have it taken care of. You know, if it's bad enough they can't take it to the landfill because it has asbestos in it, how can it be open for everybody in the village of Falconer to breathe it all day? You know, that's my feelings. But again, I know the village of Falconer can't do nothing about it, so...